Good morning student, how are you? I hope you are very well. Welcome to our YouTube channel Gyanmanjari Modern School. Today standard 7 subject GE exam related video. We discuss about the direct indirect speech, revision for that. Direct indirect speech, revision. First one. X grow on trees. And fish are able to fly. First of all, read the sentence carefully. Which sentence is provided? Means the sentence are given to for means present tense. We change into past tense. Answer is, this is a sentence, simple sentence. In direct speech, change into indirect speech when or she was a little girl. She used to say a lot of strange things. Report them in indirect speech using appropriate reporting verbs. Means the speaker was a or she, means or she said. Or she said, eggs grow. Change into past tense means grew. Or she said, eggs grew on trees. And fish. Present tense change into past tense. That's why fish were able to fly. Second one. Goats were sleeping. Ghosts were sleeping under my bed. Means this is the tense. The sentence is in a direct speech and tense is past tense. Means were sleeping. Means continue. Past tense change into indirect speech. Speaker or she said that ghosts were changed into had been sleeping under my bed. under my bed. Continue past tense change into perfect. Continue perfect past tense. Or she said that ghost had been sleeping under my bed. Third one. Grandmother grandmother can do magic. Can do magic. Sentence is given to direct speech, change into indirect speech. Grandmother can do magic. Can is shown to modal auxiliary verb. Or she said her grandmother can change into could do magic. Grandmother can do magic. Can is shown to sentences is a modal auxiliary verb. Then change into indirect speech. Or she said her grandmother can change into could do magic. Fourth one. Direct speech sentence. Is the sky crying when it is raining? Is the sky crying? Is the sky crying when it is raining? When it is raining. Means this sentence is a interrogative sentence. Then change into indirect speech. Interrogative sentence means reporting verb as a asked. Put over here reporting verb as a asked. And then simple sentences is by conjunction put over here. If the sky was crying when it rained. When it was raining. Is the sky crying when it is raining? Change into indirect speech. Or she asked if the sky was crying when it was raining. Write down on your book. Now further moving for next example. Fifth one, I will buy a rocket. I will buy a rocket to go to the moon. I will buy a rocket to go to the moon. Direct sentence change into indirect speech. Arshi said, she will change into would. She would buy a rocket to go to the moon. Or she said she would buy a rocket to go to the moon. I means I indicate to the here. 5. I will buy a rocket to go to the moon. Direct speech change into indirect speech. Or she said she would buy a rocket to go to the moon. I indicate. Means the speaker is a girl, that's why I put over here she would buy a rocket to go to the moon. Next, daddy can lift an elephant. Direct speech change into indirect speech. Or she said her father can change into could lift an elephant. Can shown as a modal auxiliary verb, that's why change into indirect speech. Can change into could lift an elephant. Now write down on your book. Now further moving for the next example. Sharif said the books are here on this table. Sharif said the books are here on this table. Means first of all, there is a speaker, and then the sentence is in note to listener. Means that's why reporting verb as a said. Change into indirect speech. Sharif said that the books is a plural. That's why I put over here are change into were. Present tense change into past tense. Are change into were. Here change into there. On this change into that. table. First of all, this is a sentence is in a direct speech change into indirect speech. Sharif said that, reporting verb as it is said, because there is a no listener in this sentence, that's why put over here reporting verb as a said, conjunction put over here that, the books is a plural, that's why are change into where, present tense change into past tense, here change into there, on this change into indirect speech that table. Second one, Neelam said, I am at the station now. Means this sentence also, there is a no listener in this sentence, then change into indirect speech Neelam, reporting verb as it is said, conjunction put over here that, I indicate the speaker is a girl, means Neelam, then that's why put over here she, present tense change into past tense, am change into was, she was at the station, now change into then. Neelam said, I am at the station now. This is the sentence is in a direct speech change into indirect speech. Neelam said, I am at the station now. There is a no listener, means reporting verb as a put over here said, it is as it is, Neelam said, conjunction put over here that, I indicate to speaker is a girl, Neelam, that's why I put over here as a she, present tense am change into past tense, change into was, at the station, now change into then. Third one, Pragya said, I bought these pens from the shop there. I bought these pens from the shop there. Change into indirect speech. Pragya. This sentence also as a no listener. That's why I put over here reporting verb as it is said. Pragya said that, and the I indicate to a Pragya. Pragya is a girl. That's why I put over here she. There is a sentence in a past tense. Past tense change into indirect speech as a perfect past tense. She had bought. This change into those pens from the shop there. Past tense change into perfect past tense. She had bought this change into those pens from the shop there. Fourth example, her friends said, we are going to the concert tonight. We are going to the concert tonight. direct speech change into indirect speech, there is a list speaker is in a plural, means her friends. This is the plural. And then there is a no listener, means her friends. Her friends, reporting verb as put over here as it is said. Conjunction that, we change into they, are change into where, going means continue present tense, change into continue past tense, to the, to the concrete, tonight change into that night. Her friend said, we are going to the concrete tonight. The sentence is in a continue present tense, change into indirect speech as a continue past tense. Her friend said, conjunction put over here, that, we change into they. We change into they. Continue present tense, change into continue past tense. They were going to the concrete tonight, change into that night. Write down on your book. Now, further moving, indirect speech change into direct speech. Change into, change indirect speech to direct speech. Change indirect speech to direct speech. First one, the gardener, the gardener warned us to look out as there was a snake in the garden. The sentence is in a already indirect speech change into direct speech. The gardener said means there is a no listener, that's why I put over here the gardener said, and the sentence is in a simple sentence, that's why I put over here reporting verb as a said. Look out, there's a snake in the garden. Look out, there's a snake in the garden. Second one, my mother wished me a happy birthday. My mother wished me a happy birthday. Change into direct speech. My mother said, happy birthday. Happy birthday. Third one, Kala exclaimed that she was very sorry for her mistake. Kala said, I am very sorry for my mistake. I am very sorry for my mistake. Kala exclaimed that she was very sorry for her mistake. Kala said, I am very sorry for my mistake. Write down on your book.